There are only three types of synchronous motors. Hi, my name is Markus, and hello together here from Berlin. Synchronous motors belong to the group of AC motors, which can be divided into asynchronous motors and three different types of synchronous motors, as shown in the diagram. Properly, the most famous synchronous motors are the permanent magnet synchronous motors, which have permanent magnets in the rotor and are also called PMSM. The permanent magnets generate a constant magnetic field in the rotor, which follows the rotating field of the stator synchronously. Permanent magnet synchronous motors can be divided into IPMSM and SPMSM. The difference is the position of the magnets. In an IPMSM, the magnets are embedded in the rotor, and in an SPMSM, the magnets are on the surface of the rotor. Instead of magnets, externally excited synchronous motors have coils in the rotor, which generate a magnetic field depending on the current flowing in the coils. The main disadvantage of externally excited synchronous motors are the slip rings, which transmit the current to the rotating rotor. One of the biggest advantages of SEMSM is that the strength of the magnetic field of the rotor can be adjusted, and therefore no current is needed to weaken the magnets. The third type of synchronous motors are reluctance motors, which have no magnets or coils in the rotor. They can be divided into switched reluctance motors and synchronous reluctance motors. The rotor has a magnetic resistance depending on its position, which is called reluctance. Since the magnetic flux always takes the path of lowest resistance, the rotor aligns itself in the direction of the lowest magnetic resistance. I would be very happy to receive your question and remarks in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I wish you all an excellent efficiency.